He's a black racer.
He hatched about a week ago. Found the eggs on the ground all busted up. Something had raided the nest, but we found one egg that looked okay. So we put it in some perilite and actually hatched the guy. Here he is.
He was super aggressive earlier. Jessica with Florida Iguana Solutions, releasing a baby black racer we hatched. Follow us on Instagram, YouTube, and Facebook.